Bob is over there. And we're just laughing our heads off.
In for the Rebels, number two, Dakota.
Thank you.
And the power of number 15, Zoe Smith.
I'm not make her say it.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, and tell her about when we are her at but if we eating how about Olive Garden if we do Olive Garden.
No, let me talk to her dad.
Okay.
Brandon with the kill.
Cause with that, yeah. I feel like she's not gonna listen.
Yeah, and I'm gonna tell mom.
Let's just watch the game, too. I don't know. Because I'm going to post this, but I'm not going to use any of it.
And for the Rebels, number 10, aiming from far, number 21, Kiana Cruz. And for the Cowgirls, number 5, Casey McMahon.
Look at all. No, not to be. 10 bad, bad, 10 after me. 1 bad, bad, 11.
Hayden with the kill.
Thank you.
For more information, please visit unlvrebels.com.
Would I like one?
For the Cowgirls, number 15, Zoe Smith. For the Rebels, number 11, Jordan Freeman. Number 13, Lauren Burke. Now serving.
Yeah.
was on the list.
Yeah.
with my face and my foot.
Yeah, man.
Six more games?
Right now, girls.
I guess he got house expansion in school for not wearing his mask. Because he was drinking and her teacher put your mask up, put your mouth up, but he was drinking.
Yeah.
And but he left off in math class and he had band practice after, he's in marching band. And he was upset that he didn't go to marching band because he had house expansion.
Yeah.
Nope, just part with him. I just added the scores up and we're winning so far with 93, they're at 87.
Hey, man, he gets 15 points more. Get in your future of your rebels. Make some noise.
Come on, Rebels.
Come on, Rebels! Come on, Rebels!
Come, but she's gonna be with her friend. Lost in the band.
I didn't even say anything.
Come on! Come on, Rebels! Come on!
So
I need five more.
Come on, Rebels! Rebels, come on! Come on, Rebels!
Yeah,
well, good if you get it, it's a soft ball, but still.
And you're spinning better.
October 28th at 6:30, and they take on Boise State for the Volleyball Team.